When I was in the south of France, a family of four chased me down. The father and mother grabbed me by the arms. The son pushed his fingers in my vagina. The daughter bit my arms and spit on me. They looked very wealthy, like they were having fun. I ran into a store, and they came in and they were looking for me, and I found the back entrance and I escaped.